so that's, for me, what's most important. And that's really what I wanted to focus on today. And as parting points, you know, when you're talking about any company, and I said you need to explicitly decide what you want to do, what you don't want to be, you know, and what you don't, where you don't want to go. Like, we did not want to, you know, build it and flip it, right? So that's the decision we made. You know, determine your strategy, your vision, philosophy, culture. But one of the things I've stressed is they don't all have to be done at the same time. They don't all have to be done up front, just like our culture pieces. At some point, you know, when you're smaller, it's not as important to explicitly define that. But as you get larger and you start scaling beyond what you can manage directly, you want to have that culture, so that way that culture is reflective of you and the personality and what makes you special, and that way things get done the way that you would like them to get done, and the quality, the ways that you like.